Alright, second video of the day. Still using the Note 9S 4GB of RAM Snapdragon 720 4GB and 4GB of swap RAM LPDDR4. Driver OpenGL 615. Right, first game Resident Evil 5. Game Pass. Oh, a lot of Game Pass. Well, not much to say, no comment. This is the RAM left, 800 plus. 1,000 plus. That's right, it is. Resident Evil 5 and 6 are okay, seldom crash. Sometimes it crash. What can we do? 4GB of RAM. Say go, go. Twenty FPS. Not bad. Not bad. Take it.
Grab it. Okay.
And pull. Where are you? Knit. to get through this. Someone up there? Nobody? Wait, don't go down again. What the hell? Yeah.
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Impressive. Yeah. Stay over here. Come on. I just watched her. Suddenly silent. Why? Where are you? Get this one first. Nothing. So far, so good. RAM 1 gig. 1 gig plus 1.1 gig left compared to the Bayonetta 3 200 meg left.
You grab it.
Project.
Wait. That way. Got one, so put one over here. My name is Wait. Suddenly quiet. I get the goal. Number 2. Responsive also this 720G. Although the FPS is 16 to 20 FPS, but the game respond very good. Right? Resident Evil 6. Clear the cache. See? Too many things at the background. No wonder the CPU getting hot. Come on, loading. 1.4 GB. Well, that's considered enough. 1.4, at least 1 GB. Do I have a save state? Ben, cycle hot. Top mission, what is that? Leon? After this, we try other mode. I'm stuck. can you? Ay, get on the lorry. Get up. This one also, okay. Well, not bad. Not bad, 600 plus. It didn't crash, 4GB. See problem with
six. Evacuate. Come on.
615 driver. Sometimes
the traces of the C virus in the gas.
The hair.
Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks. Todd T has gone to hell. We're trying to get it under control, but shit.
15 at the SM.
We can't stay here. We gotta move. We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait.
Become zombie. See the RAM 500 left. Come on, increase RAM. The more you play, the more you're loading the game. This one have to avoid the building.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that. I'm on it.
Captain. I think I got it. They found us. We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. I need you to scope out an area for me.
Scope out. Three hundred left. Below 300, it will crash.
Can't get into the air decks with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Slow duck. Where are you? From 300 to 400.
Pierce, I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Oh. This way. And pull them round. Hey. All right. Not bad. Not yet crash. Though still have 300 plus megabyte RAM left. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching. Testing another two Resident Evil Revelation 1 and 2. So stay tuned. Once again, thank you for watching.